Call it an unwanted lesson in economics 101. Two schools facing massive budget cuts to stay afloat. One district put school programs and jobs on the chopping block last night. Another district must do the same tonight. As KCRA3's Brian Hickey reports, both schools need to cut more than $1 million from the budget.
First, the good news.
And it's a proven fact that music adds to academics.
Dixon's elementary school music programs will be spared from the budget acts, but that's about all.
Tonight's duty is to cut $1.3 million.
Facing a $1.3 million budget shortfall, there is more bad than good news for the Dixon Unified School District.
How many children are in band compared to how many children need health care, need janitor service, you know? It's not right. If you're going to cut one, you cut them all.
School board members cut freshman sports, transportation except for special needs students, and jobs, including administrators, technicians, secretaries, and custodians. One elementary school will be shut down altogether.
I've worked for 20 years cleaning these schools, and I'm telling you something, it's a lot of work with not enough people.
School health technicians will have their schedules cut back as well. Nicole Elliott fears what that will mean for her 5-year-old diabetic daughter.
Who would be qualified to do the emergency injection if something went wrong? And stuff does go wrong. It's happened in front of us.
It's yet to be determined which school will be closed in Dixon. Meanwhile, this could be a preview of what's to come for next year, when district officials expect to have to cut $1.6 million from that budget. Meanwhile, here in Carmichael, the San Juan Unified School District will meet tonight to discuss possible cuts to summer school programs. That meeting will be held at 7 o'clock at 3738 Walnut Avenue. In Carmichael, Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Report.